Thanks for joining us for this video, where we will discuss the critical workflow for cannabis analysis. We're going to demonstrate the high-throughput analysis of cannabinoids by LCUV. We're specifically going to be looking at cannabinoids and CBD oils. For this workflow, you'll need the following items: Thompson single-step filter vials, a Raptor Arc 18 analytical column, the matching guard cartridge, and an EXP Direct Connect holder. Our first step is to pipette 50 microliters of CBD oil and then extract the sample with 950 microliters of methanol, followed by vortexing for 30 seconds at 3000 RPM. Next, a 750 microliter sample solution is placed into a new amber vial. We then add 250 microliters of water into this in order to initiate matrix precipitation. Now vortex the new sample solution again, this time for 10 seconds at 3000 RPM. Next, we need to filter our sample. This is traditionally done using syringe filters. However, this is a labor-intensive sample prep technique, especially when preparing multiple samples. We can prepare samples faster and generate less waste by using Thompson single-step filter vials. Place 400 microliters of the sample extract into a Thompson single-step filter vial. Then, place the plunger inside the filter vial and depress it to filter the sample extract. This allows the sample extract to pass through the membrane, filtering out particulates. Once all of your samples are prepared, place them in the auto-sampler tray. Before you start your analysis, make sure your mobile phases are freshly prepared and that you have sufficient mobile phase for the number of samples you're analyzing. In addition, using bluestem filters helps provide clean mobile phase to extend the lifetime of your column and pump seals. For this method, we use a Raptor Arc 18 analytical column and guard cartridge. Place a Raptor Arc 18 EXP guard cartridge into the Direct Connect holder. Once you've established the method according to your lab's validation SOPs, now you're ready to run your samples and collect data. All compounds are resolved in this fast 9-minute analysis, making the method suitable for high-throughput cannabis testing labs. In addition, this analysis uses a simple isocratic mobile phase that's easily transferable between instruments, compared to more complex methods that incorporate atypical mobile phase gradients or additives. Thank you for joining us as we demonstrated this workflow solution for the analysis of cannabinoids and CBD oil.
You can find all of the necessary details of both the featured application and my poster containing information regarding the analysis of cannabinoids and CBD oils in the links below or at restek.com.